But it's too late now. I remember how careless we
were. All day and all night, we'd stay up, it felt so right. We were so young, we were so dumb. We would get drunk and then hook up. We were okay, we were alright. Staying awake till the sunrise. We were in love, couldn't stop us. Like a good drug, never run off.
Momen menarik terjadi di pertandingan antara Arema FC melawan Persija Jakarta dalam laga lanjutan pekan ke-7 Liga 1 2022-2023. Pertandingan berjalan sangat ketat. Kedua tim sama-sama butuh kemenangan untuk mengangkat posisi mereka pada tabel klasemen sementara. Tentu bertemunya dua tim raksasa akan mengakibatkan tingginya tensi dalam pertandingan. Hal tersebut terbukti di satu kejadian saat Arema tengah membangun serangan di menit akhir babak kedua. Jhon Alfarizi yang berada di sebelah kanan gawang Persija berusaha untuk memecah kebuntuan. Namun sayang masih ada Andre Tani. Saat kiper Persija itu menangkap bola, Alfarizi justru didorong oleh Kudela hingga Alfarizi tersungkur. Hampir saja keduanya terlibat bentrok fisik melihat gaya permainan yang sama-sama keras.
Oh, kali ini bahaya. Ada sebuah peluang gol. Lagi-lagi. Ya, Andri Tani. Kita lihat pemirsa.
Di akhir laga, Arema harus mengakui kemenangan tim tamu dengan skor tipis 0-1.
Long fights, it felt right. We were alive. We would go out. We were so loud. We were so proud. We had no doubts. Weekends and weekdays, we'd spend our own way. We were careless. We were fearless. We were reckless. Time was precious.
We loved to waste time, whiskey and wine, drinking all night, asleep by your side. Finally alive, we would just drive, never arrive. Our journey was live. Stay here.